Hey everybody, Plays with Trucks here coming at you from the 2017 ACMA show. We got Ryan Strutt with no S. Ryan Strutt.
Yeah.
Ryan?
Yeah, that's strange.
Strutt Strange Scale Customs.
Yeah, Strutt Strange Scale Customs.
There you go.
That's
the channel name. Another young guy here. Just going to get the young perspective this year. Got rid of all the older guys, so they've had their turn, so we're going to do some of the younger guys. Sound good?
Yeah, sounds good.
So you've been into the model show here.
Yeah.
We're at the ACMA show, the 2017 show. And what do you think?
It's massive. Compared to everything that I've seen, where I'm from, we don't have that big a show. Maybe like 60 models.
Okay.
Cars, usually it's mostly everything together because we don't have that big.
Right.
So it's very overwhelming when you walk in and you see this big open room and you have thousands of models and then like thousand model kits and they have like massive amount of models on the tables.
Yeah.
It's pretty overwhelming to see all that, to just look at everyone and see how much detail people put into them, how much time and money even.
That's right.
People put a lot of money.
They do. A lot of time. Time is money.
Yeah.
This year's a little bit off in attendance.
Yeah.
At least in my opinion.
Some of the events maybe, I think happen.
Probably. There's a lot going on. Normally it's the second Saturday in November, and this year they've got a Veterans Day thing here, so they had to change it. But you know, 2 years ago there was like right at 800 models on the table.
Really?
I mean, there was no room on the tables, but it's pretty awesome. All right, you want to shoot a three questions with scale video? Scale modeler video?
Scale video modeler.
You want to do that?
You go with
that?
Sure.
All right.
Whatever you're going to call it.
Whatever we're going to call it. We're going to call it a three questions with a scale modeler. Ryan Strutt version. Sound good?
Sound good.
All right. Tell us a little bit about what your favorite part of building a model is.
I don't know. It's just when it, like, when you first see it and you have like ideas. And then once you get the paint on it, you get the interior started,
sure.
You get the chassis and the motor, and it all starts to come together. And you see, like, with my truck that I have, like, when I was building it, I didn't see it very much. I didn't know which way I wanted to do it. I started putting paint down. I started sitting it on the chassis.
Yeah.
I just started to go faster because you get slowed down when you don't know what you're doing. Once you get that direct plan, it's
you just see it,
and you want to do more of it. So
that's right.
That's what I feel. That's how I look at it.
Yeah.
My favorite part is when it all comes together.
All coming together.
Yeah.
That's good. Me and you just walked in out of the show. We were looking at your truck.
Yeah.
72. You built your own chassis.
Yeah.
Do you prefer to go with a lot of custom parts, or do you prefer to box stock, or how do you like a good mixture?
All of my stuff on that truck, most of it, except for like wiring, is all parts box stuff.
Okay.
It's nothing, not a lot
just
of
like
it's
a kit bash.
Yeah, I go through my, a lot of it's actually the 69 Camaro parts and some Chevelle parts, and a lot of it is just make it wider, make it bigger, make it so it fits the frame, the tires. It's a lot of testing, that's what I do.
Sure.
So just parts.
Well, you got to be good about that testing.
Yeah.
If you don't, you get to the end and nothing.
Wheels don't fit, or you got the chassis too short.
One's out, one's up, one's the other.
Tires are like this, or it's
in all tracking.
Yeah. The front end's too high and the back's too low or whatever. So
that's a good recommendation. Make sure you're doing a lot of test fitting and trying and everything. So in the next year or two, you know, looking at your short-term future, what can we expect to come out of your channel, and what can we look for to see that you're going to be building?
I do a lot of everything. Like, I like my imports, I like my muscle cars, like my trucks, I like all of it.
Sure.
I like to do a little bit more of my own style too. It's a little more custom or a little bit more
personalized.
Personalized,
right.
Yeah, that's a better word for it. But
make it your own.
Yeah, that's what I try to do with a lot of mine. Different wheels from different color paint people don't use on it or stuff like that. But I'm hopefully gonna try to get some more videos. That usually it's like maybe 2 months
in
between 3 months. So that's what I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to get more out. I'm just kind of slow on something.
Yeah. Well, that sounds good. I appreciate your time, Ryan. I wish shake hands. Keep at it. You know, there's a lot of us in the community that are out there, and everyone that I've met has always been willing. So if you ever have any questions, feel free to get in touch with any of us. We'd love to talk to you. So don't feel like you're out there on a thing by yourself. We got a train world mind. Something always happens.
Yeah.
We've had
bells ringing. Yeah. We got the doors open.
I mean, it's crazy. I mean, doors, people talking, beating their kids.
But a lot of people don't know. I'm from Canada, so it's
Canada.
Yeah, come down from Canada. It's
beauty.
It's so warm.
It's warm.
This is November.
Yeah,
it's not supposed to be this warm.
It's very humid today too.
Yeah.
I've been sweating.
We're like last month. It went from warm.
Yeah.
So, too cold.
November 4th, yeah. Yeah. Let's see what the temperature is today. You're right.
I don't know.
It's November 4th.
Not terrible.
Yeah. 73 degrees. 75 degrees. 75
sounds
degrees.
Sounds about 25.
So, yeah, we're fair enough. All right, everybody, this is James, a.k.a. Play with Trucks, hanging out with Ryan. You want to come by?
We'll see you, everybody.
All right, guys. We'll see y'all later.